Did you know that Paul Rudd owns a candy store? It's true, Ant-Man is also a candy man, and so I had to go check it out. Opening in 1994, Samuel's Sweet Shop became a Rhinebeck, New York community staple and one of Paul's favorite spots for coffee. When the owner passed away in 2014, Paul and some of his celebrity friends, like Jeffrey Dean Morgan, aka Negan from The Walking Dead, they all came together and saved the place from closing forever. There are a ton of sugary options at Samuel's, but I especially like their selection of old-timey candy. I almost bought these wax lips. Oh, and I guess Ant-Man is there too. Anyway, it's got a wide variety of local chocolates and gummies and gumballs that look like tennis balls, and all the owners like to show off their favorite picks. Paul's is something called a clodhopper. Basically, if you're ever near upstate New York, don't miss your opportunity to bite Paul Rudd's candy head off.